evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the first night of the HKW European Championship Tournament. I am Richard G. Mayer. And starting tonight, 16 superstars will whittle their way down to being the first European champion. And we're getting ready for our first matchup. Heading out here, the former untouchable Mr. Dillon Bradford. Bradford, a former HKW Apocalypse champion, a former tag team champion, and would love to become the very first HKW European champion, but tonight he will have to get past Michael James of the EFED Elite.
And his opponent.
Two men did not get past Michael James. Cameron Logan Lionhunter and Aaron Air Bronson this past Wednesday. James attacking both the champion and number one contender in the back, coming out here and demanding to be added as a third opponent to that world title match coming up at HKW Broken Hearts on February 17th. And I can report now, HKW management talking to Aaron Bronson and Cam Logan Lionhunter, both challenger and champion, wanting to get their hands on Michael James, and he has been added to that matchup coming up at Broken Hearts. Dillon Bradford and James exchanging early blows in this matchup. James slipping around behind and a backdrop to Dillon Bradford, making his way back to his feet, grabbing the leg of James and twisting James back down. Dillon Bradford, usually a tag team competitor, had most of his success in the tag team ranks. No partner to tag in here tonight as he spins the back elbow into the face of the EFED Elite's Michael James. Chopping blows now coming back from Michael James as James delivers the kick into the back of Dillon Bradford. Still to come tonight, Christopher Kaos going to be in action, taking on Ricky Brewington. Those two involved in that big triple threat tag team championship match this past Wednesday, where the Standards of Greatness and EFED Elite walked away as the new HKW tag team champions. Cover now by Michael James and a kick out by Bradford at one. To be sure that Cameron Logan Lionhunter and Aaron Air Bronson paying close attention to this one. Bradford rolling to the outside, trying to compose himself, getting the better of James on the outside, but James heads back into the ring. The double chicken wing floating back into the suplex, following it up with a drop kick into the face of Dillon Bradford. James staying on the offensive with various strikes. And another cover now by James again. Bradford quickly kicking out of the pin attempt. Bradford, shoulder bump into James, shoots James into the ropes, looks for a scoop slam, possibly a power slam. Michael James putting on the brakes, drilling Dillon Bradford into the corner, leapfrog over the top rope, leg drop, and now James up to the top rope and dropping both feet right across the ribs of Dillon Bradford. Bradford could be in trouble trying to get back to his feet. James now. Oh! Bradford slapping away Michael James, who was looking for the blockbuster. James now coming back with the fireman's carry, hooking the leg and whipping across is Dillon Bradford. Bradford taking a stiff kick to the back from Michael James. And a huge kick now into the side of the head of Bradford. Bradford dazed as Michael James twisting the arm. Bradford fighting his way back out, and James gonna roll to the outside, try and get a reprieve. Non-stop offense from Michael James. Snap suplex now on the outside. Tossing Bradford back inside the ring. And now off the top rope, elbow into the back of the neck. Here's a cover again, only two this time for Michael James, the near fall. Double leg takedown by Dillon Bradford. Bradford with these bursts of offense, but can't seem to keep anything going against Michael James. James drilling the knee into the gut of Dillon Bradford. And again, choking the life out of Bradford as he guillotines him with that bottom rope. Bradford back to his feet. Here comes Michael James. Boot clocking across the head of Dillon Bradford. Here's the cover by James. One, two, no! Bradford just barely getting the shoulder off the canvas after that axe kick coming off the top rope, flipping from Michael James. James now stalking his prey, grabs a hold of Bradford. There's the ripcord knee strike from the EFED Elite's Michael James, and a cover. One, two, three, that's gonna do it. Michael James picking up the victory here tonight over Dillon Bradford. James gonna be the first to move on to the Elite Eight of this HKW European Championship Tournament. Congratulations to Michael James. And get ready, we have King Kaos facing off against the Ravager, Kyle Williams, and that match is next here in our very first night of the European Championship Tournament. Heading down to the ring for his first match here in the European Championship Tournament. The Ravager, Kyle Williams, the man that time forgot, no longer a part of the Cash Corporation now. All alone here.
Making his way to the ring.
In the HKW.
Weighing in at 280 pounds, Kyle Williams.
Kyle Williams, a long and storied history in this industry, spending the last several years over in Japan, multiple time champion over there, returning to the HKW to confront his longtime nemesis, Marcus Scorpio, would join up with the Cash Corporation until his unceremonious firing by Donald Cash and Cameron Logan Lionhunter a couple of weeks ago. Now the Ravager meeting a very lukewarm reception here in front of this Orlando crowd. The lights going out and the man appearing, the one, the only, King Kaos.
From Dallas, Texas, weighing in at 254 pounds, Jeremy King.
Jeremy King Kaos, one of the most interesting superstars here in the HKW. And one man who has to have taken particular interest in Kaos, Rob Roman. This past Wednesday, Roman taking it upon himself to attack the man who has called himself Roman's biggest fan. Attack that backfired as King Kaos leaving the Kaos champion lane this past Wednesday. Those two will meet coming up on February 17th, HKW Broken Hearts. The Ravager staring up at King Kaos, doesn't quite know what to make of this unique individual. The wild eyes of Jeremy King Kaos telling a story a mile long. What is it gonna take for Williams to get inside the head of Jeremy King Kaos? Is there a way even possible? We're gonna find out as Kyle Williams fighting back now against Kaos, right hand into the face of Kaos, and sends him over with the snap suplex, looks to back Kaos in the back with the kick. Kaos avoiding, however, and now bringing down the Ravager. King Kaos scooping up the Ravager and dropping him down with the suplex, staying on that offense, is the former MIW World Heavyweight Champion. A man who lost that title thanks to an attack by the Void's Rob Roman a couple of weeks ago. Oh! Disrespectful slap across the painted face of Jeremy King Kaos by the Ravager. Kyle Williams takes Kaos up onto that top rope, looking for the superplex, brings him twisting down. Almost a modified Falcon Arrow there. Follows it up, drilling the knee into the chest of King Kaos. Kaos slipping around behind now, avoiding the strike from the Ravager, bringing the elbow down across the throat of Kyle Williams. Ravager scooped up and brought back down hard. Almost a Death Valley driver there by the Ravager. Now locking his hands in a vice grip on the forehead and chin of Jeremy King Kaos, stretching the neck and wearing down the Emperor of Insanity. Oh, big kick now from Jeremy King Kaos. Is it the face paint or is it a legit smile across the face of Kaos every time that he inflicts pain to an opponent? Again, Williams with that Death Valley driver to King Kaos. And just when I think King Kaos isn't going to be able to answer, he gets the knees up. Now Kyle slipping around behind, dropping him down with the double chicken wing German and flapjacking Jeremy King Kaos. Is the Ravager Kyle Williams looking for a scoop slam? Big right hand into the abdomen, and now a smile to the fans and a kiss from a rose to the Ravager. Here's a cover by Kaos. 1, 2, and a kick out. Kick out by Kyle Williams. Ravager stalking Williams, looking for the cutter, but couldn't get a hold of it. Williams slipping out of the grip of Jeremy King Kaos. Able to reverse the headlock, but not able to get up in time. Kaos with the boot into the gut of Williams. Williams now, European uppercut, creating some separation. And a twisting Death Valley driver this time by the Ravager, and is able to pull away with a near fall on Jeremy King Kaos. The Ravager, the first ever HKW Internet Champion, would love to be the first ever European Champion. And spiking Kaos down with the spine buster is the Ravager. Here's a cover by the Ravager. 1, 2, and King Kaos again able to get the shoulder up at 2.5. Back to his feet now is King Kaos. Right forearm into the nose. Following it up with the right hand. Looking for the clothesline is Kyle Williams, but not able to connect. King Kaos. Spine buster now. King Kaos rushing in at the Ravager. Ravager getting the boots up in the face of Kaos. Looking for a Sambo suplex. Kaos reversing his way out of that as well. One upping Kyle Williams at every turn. And now Kyle Williams' head being bounced off that top turnbuckle like a basketball. Jeremy King Kaos in complete control of the Ravager in this European Championship Tournament matchup. Twisting the body of Kyle Williams around. Arms wrapped around the waist, and what a German suplex! Bridging into the cover, and amazingly, Williams just barely getting his shoulder up, avoiding the contact from the Ravager. Belly to belly suplex on Jeremy King Kaos, using the ropes to prop his body up, and in comes the Ravager looking for the right hand. Kaos showing he still has some fight left in him. Kiss from a rose by Jeremy King Kaos. Stomping onto the chest of the Ravager, not looking for a cover, instead choosing to inflict more damage. And now, oh, dropping Kyle face first. The cover, 1, 2, 3, and that's gonna do it. Jeremy King Kaos finally snapping the head of the Ravager. Kyle Williams off the mat. What a matchup. Respect, earn respect, Sean. That's what it's all about here in the HKW. Kyle Williams losing gracefully to the one and only Jeremy King Kaos. All right, well, this is our last match of the first episode of our European Championship Tournament. Hope you have enjoyed it up until this point. And we hope you will join us next Friday for the next installment of the European Championship Tournament. On his way down to the ring, being accompanied by his brother Danny, Ricky Brewington, the Brewington brothers. Ricky and Danny Brewington coming very close to capturing the HKW Tag Team Championships this past Wednesday, an incredible triple threat tag team title match. The family reunion putting power, destruction, and devastation on display. But is Ricky Brewington up to the task tonight when he will be taking on the Void's Christopher Kaos? There they are, the Apocalypse, Christopher Kaos, Rob Roman, and Aaron Air Bronson. The Void making their way out to the ring. ominous and dangerous presence. Just when you thought the Brewington brothers might have an advantage, the Void coming out here in full force tonight to support Christopher Kaos in this opening match for the HKW European Championship Tournament. Rob Roman with that Kaos Championship belt. He will have to put on the line coming up at Broken Hearts against Jeremy King Kaos. The Apocalypse and Christopher Kaos no longer the HKW Tag Team Champions. And you can be sure that that has put Christopher Kaos in a foul mood. Kaos charging at Brewington, and Brewington quickly using the crucifix to bring down the former HKW World Heavyweight Champion. Ricky Brewington now, right fist into the face of Kaos, who cuts him off, and a clothesline taking Brewington right over the top rope and down to the floor. Danny starting to come around the corner of the ring. And immediately Air Bronson and Rob Roman right there to make sure that the bigger Brewington doesn't get involved. Ricky sweeping the leg out from underneath Christopher Kaos. Both of these teams have to be careful, as a disqualification would get their respective guys kicked right out of the tournament. Kaos pulling Brewington to the center of the ring, looking for a cover and a quick kick out by Ricky Brewington. Look on Danny's face going from pride to annoyed, as Christopher Kaos staying on the offense here with Ricky Brewington. Brewington tossed into the ropes, and a body splash now from the Void's Christopher Kaos. Real easy way to get a migraine if you are Ricky Brewington. Christopher Kaos, repeated shots to the head of Brewington. And now locking on the submission is Christopher Kaos. Brewington fighting his way out of the triangle choke by Kaos. Kaos tossed into the ropes, and now Brewington may have a chance to get something of his own going here. No! Kaos cutting off the momentum of Ricky Brewington, leading him by the back of the head towards the ropes. Brewington, repeated shots into the gut of Kaos, dropping Kaos down with the drop kick. Kaos rolling out to sanctuary, as Danny Brewington with a pair of glaring eyes for the Void member. Kaos picking up Brewington and dropping him down with a powerbomb. Wait, what is this? What? The Void warning the referee not to disqualify them, as the triple powerbomb brings down, and the referee doesn't care. This one's been tossed out. Ricky Brewington's gonna move on. Christopher Kaos has been disqualified. No. No, are you honestly going to allow this to continue? I'm sorry, folks. I misspoke. Referee tossing the void out of ringside. But apparently this one's going to be allowed to continue. This is a travesty of justice. This just isn't right. Ricky Brewington should be the victor of this matchup. Christopher Kaos and the Void blatantly cheating. And it is not enough, in my opinion, that Rob Roman and Aaron Air Bronson kicked out of ringside. Christopher Kaos should be disqualified. Kaos, repeated shots into the gut of Brewington. A hard knife edge chop sending Brewington into the corner. Referee getting knocked over as Brewington moves out of the way of the splash. And a pair of snake eyes for Chris Kaos. Ricky Brewington coming alive, but a choke slam out of the corner delivered by Christopher Kaos. And now, locking Brewington once again in that agonizing choke, that triangle chokehold. Brewington able to hold on. Kaos stalking his victim. As Brewington, whoa! Christopher Kaos plunging Ricky Brewington from on high down into the void. And now a cover. One, two, three, that's gonna do it. Christopher Kaos gonna pick up the victory. A very tainted victory. After that triple powerbomb attack by the Void. Thought the referee was calling for the bell, gonna disqualify Christopher Kaos instead, making the judgment call to send Air Bronson and Rob Roman to the back and allowing Christopher Kaos continuing with the unfair advantage to pick up the victory with that massive powerbomb. Well, I guess we don't have to like it, but we will have to accept it. Ladies and gentlemen, your winner here tonight with a massive assist from the Void is Christopher Kaos. That's going to do it for us here tonight. We will see you next week for more of the European Title Tournament. Until then, I'm Richard G. Mayer. Good night, everybody.